Well, guys, I did not realize the gas tank on that monstrosity is like 2-something gallons or 3. It just about took a 5-gallon jug. Looks like it left me 2 gallons. So, lesson learned. When I see it in the back, it ain't that much. I thought it was a lot of gas in it. I didn't have squat in it. So, let's try this again. My right hand's cold from having the glove off, but let's see. definitely could use the flapper mod, but I hear something rubbing. I don't know if you guys can hear it in the video or not. I wonder if it's the weight of the blade, the blower now. But I hear something. It almost sounds like it's one of the belt guides or one of the pulleys is rubbing on something else. So probably gonna bring it in the garage later and double check everything, make sure I got it all, but for now. Get some of this weight off it. Yeah, hear it? Yeah, see it? Something's rubbing. Okay. You must have something in the wrong spot there. Something. It's obviously rubbing the drive belt. Alright. That should take care of the weight. But yeah. I gotta raise them shoes, maybe. Ruining the grass, it looks like. It's a toss 22 because you want it low for the driveway, but not if it's gonna destroy the grass. Last couple years ago, Dad had a fit. That's why I couldn't use the Suburban out here anymore. Alright, I'm about to run out of time on this, so see ya.